Welcome back, everyone, to Pokemon Ruby with Game On with Sean. I'm Sean, and we are outside of where we could find Phoebus last time. We are, I think it's north of Route 119. So let's go talk to this person. I thought you could fly by catching a whole flock of bird Pokemon and then hanging on to them somehow. But it turns out there's an HM move called Fly. I wish I had known about that a long time ago. Let's go into this house. A bunch of Wingles. I heard about a cave called the Cave of Origin. People rumor that the spirits of Pokemon live there. Could something like that really happen? That's pretty pointless. Let's go over here and let's surf. Yes. Kind of cool. I did drop off my egg and I did pick up my... my gorilla. Let's get through here. And we found one Zinc. Yes. Zinc? Hold on. I have what the things do, so I'm just gotta read through this real fast. It raises special defense, so let's see. I think I'm gonna give that to my Tentacruel. So Zinc. Probably very bottom. Yes, Zinc. Yes, let's give that to Tentacruel. You see is my special defensive wall. And let's see, who do I have out in front of my party? Got Pinch. How about we have, we'll have Skarmory out there in front right now. Yeah. Let's switch, put Skarmory out in front, and let's talk to this guy. Now, if you want to get a, if you want to see a Feebas and not have to try to catch one, this guy, I think, does have one. You spoke to me, so you want to challenge me? Sure. Trying out the Pokemon I caught while surfing. Sorry, I'll try. I will try. Fisherman Eugene would like to battle. Fisherman Eugene signed out a Magikarp. Level 30. Magikarp. Level 30. Magikarp is so bad. And a Phoebus is not that much better. And it's pretty much a glorified Magikarp. In its first stage. In its second stage, it is so... It's really good, except it has an extremely shallow move pool. I mean... That's like... I guess it's a double-edged... blade right there. Got sent out a ton of cool. Nah, we won't change Pokemon. Ooh, Tentacool. My rank continues to fall. Maybe I can switch out to my Vigoroth. But let's try Air Cutter since it is flying. Oh, Supersonic. No, hate the play the confusing game. Yeah. Don't hate yourself. Of course, as soon as I say don't hate yourself, it hits itself. It's gonna use Swift. I'll use Constrict. So weak. Does 1 HP damage. Good, thank you. Snap out of confusion. Use Swift, only 20 damage on. Oh! Maybe it's not set to 20 damage. And Skarmory gained a ton of experience points. About to use a Feebas, yes. Let's send out Trap Pinch, since I think he'll have a good chance against Feebas. I know he's ground, so hopefully he doesn't have any water moves. And there it is, Feebas! It's an ugly, weird-looking type of Pokemon. Let's use Light. Oh, good! Use a Magikarp Splash! Yes, nothing happened. I'm definitely going to try to catch one. I just have to... I don't know if I said in the last video, but I found out now you can only catch Feebas by fishing in... certain tiles, so... I'm definitely gonna have to. Oh, finally used an offensive move, and I finish off the fight. I'm definitely gonna have to try to catch one. And about to use a Carvana. Sure, we'll change Pokemon. Let's send out, let's do Vigoroth. Yeah. Oh, little Carvana. And the rain comes down. Let's just use strength. Drop big boulder on your head. Boom, easy. And Carvana fainted, and we gained some more experience. We defeated Fisherman Eugene. I don't have a clue what it takes to win. And we almost got 1,000 Pokédollars. Sweet. So let's just surf. Yes, I would love to surf. I'll jump off here. Get on my bike. As you can see, we do have the Acro bike. Oh, great, repels if I throw off. I can't ride my bike through there, but I can walk. Please don't get caught by any Pokemon. Sweet, we didn't get caught by any Pokemon. There are two citrus berries, and then there should be two Lelip berries. Lelip. Leppa. Well, I don't know why I said Lelip. Leppa berries. No, I don't want to plant berries. Another place where you can put a secret hideout. Or your secret base. You can get on my bike. And now let's see if I can do this right. You have to push up and B at the same time. Come on, there we go. The handling, or I guess how, let's see. I guess the controls for that's a little iffy. They're not my favorite, but it's not too hard. Let's see, anything here? We found a calcium. Good. Let's see, Pokemon, what Pokemon? Gotta go in there. Don't want to go in there. Want to go in my bag. And, calcium. Special attack. Yeah. Let's give this to, Marowak. It's my Glaviolet, I know. Special attack even higher. And... here. Come on. There's gotta be something here. Nothing. Sad face. Onto my bike. And then you have to push, it's pretty much whatever direction you want to go, and then your B button. Of course, wild encounter. I was trying to be quiet and try to sneak through the tall grass. And Oddish, great. I'm just gonna run. I don't wanna really fight an Oddish right now. Is there anything else I'm missing? Oh, you don't want to go back in there. Just got out of that. Does this kid tell me? Give me anything? Hey, you. Can your Pokemon use, your Pokemon? Can your Pokemon, my goodness, I can't even read. Can your Pokemon use its secret power on a big pile of grass to make it a secret base? Yeah, I don't care. There's this girl right here. Let's talk to her. Oh, look at you. For someone on an adventure, you're traveling awfully light. Oh my goodness, a battle! Pokemon Ranger! Catherine! Would like to battle only two Pokemon. A Gloom. Gloom. See if we can't level up Skarmory in this battle. Let's use Air Cutter. I know. Oh, Stun Spore. Don't be paralyzed. It's paralyzation. That's not good. I don't want to switch out Pokemon because I think... Oh, good, good. I can only have one status infliction, so I can only... I'm guessing it has sleep powder and paralyzed powder. Let's see. I don't have my great stuff for that. Let's try to use Steel Wing. Oh, great. Keep spamming. Yes! I got Steel Wing off. So that should be... It's 2x attack. I would really like to get Air because I've been 2x attack and it has a quad... And Gloom has a quad weakness. to flying type, I think. So, that would have been great for me. But it's still raining, and I can't get anywhere. Come on, air cutter! Just hit air cutter once! Please! Please, air cutter! I don't know why Gloom continues to try to use sleep powder when it's not going to work. You see, critical hit. I wish I got that off in the sixth level. And we gained almost 800 experience points. About to use a Rosalita? A Rosella? Yeah, it's a Rosalita. I don't know why I said Rosella. Let's try air cutter. Come on. Don't bleach seed me. It's so much crap. Hate that. Good. One hit KO, one hit KO, one hit KO. Yes! Super effective. And we gained almost 900 experience points. Leveled up to 31. As you can see, our defense is way up there. I mean, way up there. We defeated Ranger Kathleen. Accidents happen when you're not prepared. And we gained almost 1,300 Poké Dollars. They give you such... Sorry about my mouse being there. I don't know how long it's been there. I must have touched something that moved it down there. Wow, that looks pretty bad. Let's see, I'm gonna definitely move around my Pokemon. Send out my tenor pool out for me. Yeah. Actually, no. No, I don't want to use Flash. I want to switch. Just keep running. And... Can I avoid him? Sweet. Get through that grass. Crap. I'll show you the true potential of my bird Pokemon. Great. Great, your bird Pokemon. Bird Keeper Phil would like the battle. Phil sent out a level 25 Halo. Great. Oh, we could level up. Let's use Psychic. I know I love Psychic. Oh, look at that. That hurt a little bit, but my Psychic should take it all the way down.
Good.
Try Confusion. See if that can do the same amount of damage with the last. Oh, Wingull. No. No. Not gonna change Pokemon. And rain continues to fall. Let's use Confusion. I know it has way less power, but still, well, I think Kalos did. And we're level 31. Sweet! As you can see, those are our stats. Let's use a Swellow. No. Swellow is the evolved version of Kalo. I really like Swellow's Sprite. I think that's. I like the color, I guess, on the sprite and the eyes and how the head is, and just. I like the entire thing. Maybe not its feet. Its feet are a little weird, but everything else is cool. Almost another 1,000 experience points, and we defeated Lord Keeper. We lack potential, and we gain 800 reward points. So let's just continue up here, and that's something you can use if you have the mock bike. See, I can't get up it. No, I want to go up. And we found one Hyper Potion, so we have two Hyper Potions now! We're a little overkill. And let's just run down here. Let's see. Sneak through here. Sweet. Anything right here? Anything here? Here? Okay, sneaky sneaky. And we found one Elixir, sweet. The Elixir in the item's pocket. And we snuck through there. If you're not on your guard, you're in for some pain. What? You just hid in the really cheesy hide inside of the mountain. Ninja Boy Tanashi would like to battle. Ninja Boy Tanashi sent out a ninja. And it's raining still. I wish it stopped raining. I like the sunny, sun. And one hit KO. didn't you ask? Confusion again. Damn you, double team! Base and enterprises. Come on, confuse it to death. Darn. So close. You speed boost, so it's gonna try to outspeed us. It's confused? Hey, how about you confuse yourself to death? Good, good, good for you. And then Jas fainted. We gain 839 experience points. You have to use Coffin. We won't change Pokemon. Coffin is a physical battle. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a physical one. Not a special one. So I'll just scan on Psyche just to make sure it doesn't explode on her face. Oh yeah. Super effective. It's gone. And we defeated Coffin and we gain 610 experience points. And we defeated Ninja Boy. Yes, we got some monies from Ninja Boy. Just gonna continue up here. I'm gonna try to avoid any more Pokemon battles. Look out! Duty is surprisingly boring. Hey you, please don't go near the Weather Institute. We're standing, looking out there. Hey you, stay away from the Weather Institute. It's not safe. I wonder what this ginormous building could be. Weather Institute. Oh, we're definitely going to go in there. And inside the Weather Institute, we can use this bed and this PC to rest and get off and switch out Pokemon. So I think in the next episode, we will take on Team Magma that's just been lurking around in the Weather Institute. So once again, you've been playing Pokemon Ruby with Game On with Sean. I'm Sean, signing off. See you guys all tomorrow.